make the ground shake.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah, like little kids scampering for candy. Makes me miss my childhood a little, you know?
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, you know? Like, meant to be?
We are going in together, damn it! Like a family! Or no one goes in.
You gotta beat me first. My spindly legs were made for sprinting. We'll call it a tie.
No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead and...
Wait a second.
Okay, why... What are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister, or what? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what do you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities, what's not to like?
Well, you have my blessing. Not that you need my approval. You're both adults, and occasionally you even act like adults. I'm not gonna lie, this is really weird for me.
Wow, Fiona, that's literally the nicest thing you've ever said to me. I'm touched.
Don't expect much more than that.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Wow. Whew. You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird... echoey room to open a glowy box.
So what is next for the great Fiona? You gonna keep the Vault Hunter thing going, or...
I don't know.
Could be a future in that.
I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening.
You're in rare company.
There's definitely a lot of early retirements in this profession. And it's not the kind of retirement that includes sipping cocktails on a tropical island. I guess it's something I'm gonna have to think about. This wasn't ever the path I saw myself on. Maybe whatever loot this place is holding will make it an easier call.
Well, whatever you end up going with, I'm sure you'll be fine. I can't see you really going the whole hobo route anyway. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but... doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is gonna be yet, but I'm excited to find out. Hey, I just want to say thanks. We really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. All right, so there. That's over and done with.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Sunday.